Which one are we trying first?
Let's start with Corona. Okay. All right, so here, let's get a nice little pour. Head on that. I can already tell you it smells like a skunk. All right, it's good to go. Cheers.
All right, cheers.
Doesn't taste good either.
Ooh.
Yeah. And it's sweet. It's very, very sweet. Because that's actually, Mexican lagers have to use corn in it to get some sweetness in there.
Okay.
Just super light, super clear.
Yeah.
Are you going to rate it? Yeah, let's go.
Your rating.
My rating.
4.3.
Ooh, that's high.
That's high?
2.1.
It's not that great.
2.1.
Yeah. Maybe the line makes it better. Yeah. Like, I feel like this is worse.
I mean, I'm going to finish this last sip, but